All right, here we go. We are in the labs upstairs. Let's see how we are here. Oh, he's by himself.
Did you hear that about the vending machine? Every day is a different story with that guy.
I guess.
Have you had any trouble with the security personnel? Some of these bell tower people have a bad attitude.
Yeah, they sure do. What else we got? How about you? Okay.
Is part of the new project? I thought they were just refining the chips.
Nope. Let's see. What do we have here? Huh. Think I'll be able to hack that? Restricted area. Not sounding good at all.
Can't let you in. Access to the lab is strictly forbidden without a Li Gang access pass.
Damn it. Must have left it at my desk. Be back in a bit.
Great. A Li Gang access card? What the hell does that mean? Well, there's nobody here. I'll probably hack this. Yeah, probably could. Miss Tam, your access card to the Lehigh has been found in the biosensory laboratories and a security awaiting you have been made. Okay. Reminder to all strict. Shit. Well, so far there's nobody here. Get out of here. Restricted access, my ass. Camera's over there. Where the hell is the Tai Yong security area? Laboratory. Too many guns. Now I had a big gun. Security talker. Nope. Okay. Oh, there we go. Well, don't worry, I'm just opening crates. Not doing anything here. Nothing suspicious. So that. Empty. Lockers full of nothing. Right, let's go. Oh man! Did I have to make that big noise? Alright. Holy crap, somebody's looking at me right there. What we got in here? Oh, there you go. Access card. That's enough of that. Let's get out of here. Alrighty. Well, that was easy enough. I have the access card. I don't need to do anything else. Let's go.
You're back. You bring your Li Gang pass this time?
No problem. Here it is.
Seems in order. Sorry about giving you a hard time, but apparently there's some pretty heavy stuff going on in there.
No apology necessary. You're doing a good job, soldier.
That was easy. Alright. Holy crap, look at this place. Legion research update. Cybernetic legs. Prosthetic hacking device. Model not for general. Okay, whatever. Oh, another vent. Very nice. We'll use that after I search all these rooms. Because I'll hack this. Sure. That way, that way. Let's soften it. It says soften. This is soft. Come on. Thank
Access
you.
Access granted.
Military augmented. Huh. I recognize that the design schematics you receive are incomplete. Transmission was severed, and there is absolutely zero chance now that we will recover the missing data. I don't care. You have enough there to understand the basic theory. Modified combat, chasey. Alright, whatever. Where does this take me? Takes me to another room. Where the hell am I now? Well, wherever I am, there's a guard. Quinfan, you are such an idealist. As much as you want us to be one of those happy boutique companies, it will never happen. We are not. What the hell is a quip? Quintag, what the hell? Run into all strict policies. Do not leave anything hiding. He didn't. Okay. Oh, another one. Tranquilized darts. Very nice. One dart. Zing! I just heard the news. I simply cannot believe it true. How can they be letting you go? It's a highly competitive market. Yep. He's gone. And a reminder to staff. Keep everything secure. Do not... That's hard. Door. Lee access. Fuck, it's the same thing as the other one. Oh! Oh, you kept telling me there was another way. Oh, freaking hell. Could open this other door and got in that way. Okay, whatever. I guess I didn't need to, though. I'll leave it open. I don't really care.
Back away.
Okay. I got you. You're alarmed. I don't want to bother you. Well, let's ask this guy a question. Okay, never mind. Anybody speak English? Oh, yes.
It is very commendable when someone like you shows interest in our work.
I don't care. What do you got in here? Poor integrity result. I understand your concern, but after reviewing the results myself, I believe your fears are overstated. Now I must assist you to pursue. That didn't help me at all. What else? Is there anything here I can use?
Why we are going to distribute a biochip that...
Thank you, Jiafing. I will carry the codes with me. Who knows the intention that you may need to access? If so... Memorial Laboratory. Side lab.
We didn't design ourselves. We just gotta keep working and meet our deadline.
I would try to explain it, but you obviously
sorry,
will not understand.
But I don't have time. We have a major
Nobody plan. Has time.
I know, but I don't understand why...
Sorry, but if you don't have anything important to tell me...
Right, you don't give a crap, whatever.
Jin,
I need your help on this one. The penthouse just sent down an incomplete design cinematic for a military grade.
All I know is the shipping department needs this chip ASAP, so that's what we're going to give them.
What chip?
Please, just let me do my work.
Yeah, okay. Oh, that's security. Yeah, I don't want to mess with security. So I have to go that way. Let's go this way. Upstairs. save. Come on, come on, man, let's go. Okay. There's a lot of security guards here. Whoops. Didn't mean to create so much noise. What do we got here? Huh? What's this? Newspaper. Pancreatic and ethics of biotechnology. It goes without saying that the advancement of whatever. Alright, so we're going in, I guess.
CEO of Tai Yong Medical, as transfer of ownership was officially declared. The purchase gives Tai Yong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pikus.
Well, what did I just miss here? He sold what company? What happened? There we go.
As details about a bold maneuver by biotech corporation Tai Yong Medical continue to emerge. Sources close to the multinational giant inform me that it has successfully purchased rival corporation Enprotech of Scotland. Enpro stock had taken a dip earlier in the day as rumors began to circulate.
Oh, I thought somebody bought Tai Yong Fat Company, whatever his name is.
We've been getting a lot of complaints about the temperature in the data core room.
Hot?
No, too cold. I think there's too much air coming in from one of the vents.
I have it checked out.
Yeah, you do that.
I'm giving a report to the officer here. Thanks.
Okay, no problem. Security bot. That was the one I was looking at. Okay. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Holy crap. Access granted. Walk wherever the hell you want. Except in there. What is this? Server room. Oh, wait a minute. Man, I want to get in. Ah, that's going to cause a problem. Let's nuke it.
Access granted.
Yes, indeed. Now, who the hell was talking just now? Stay where you are. Don't come in here. Richard, Queen Beach just sent down a new list. Wants access to the following COs. Oh, freaking... It's a radio. Let's see if she's got. Oh.
McTavish denied the allegations, but could surely not explain how security millions of dollars have been
nice
not
to bother the scientists. I just came from the data core
archives.
I'm sure
archives. It was just a clerical
error. It's freezing in there.
Zhao Yunru, CEO of Tai Yong Medical.
I don't know why it's freezing, so don't tell me why.
The purchase gives Tai Yong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza Kassan, reporting to you live from Pike.
Access granted.
Very easy. Okay.
Bold maneuver by biotech corporation
fucking A, Onen boy. You call yourself a network specialist? I was bored last night, so I sliced through the code. The CO firewall remotely accessed in the mail server and fired off a mail of three. Hope your contacts all share your love of porn. Unfortunately, no. He was hired by the Dragon Queen, not Belltower. What the hell is this? Van Bergen. He did it again, sir. How am I supposed to protect the company from network attacks when the biggest perpetrator of them all is directly can't do? Fortunately, no. He was hired and until
then. Hmm.
Not really much there.
CEO of Tai Yong Medical.
Thank you.
Gives Tai Yong a significant increase in global market share. This is Eliza.
Big Brother, I understand it's a lot of reading to stay on top of, but no doubt finance will agree to a new hire. I'll ask Mitnick to refine search parameters.
Details about a bold maneuver by
okay, whatever.
Tai Yong Medical, continue.
我听起来像是在生气，你想害我被炒吗？ 你怎么在我工作的时候来电话？
Okay, you do what you gotta do.
No.
And Pro Stock had taken a dip earlier in the...
Alright, whatever. Oh, no, I gotta go that way.
McTavish...
Let's see, what has he got to say?
Where do you think you're going? The data core room is for authorized personnel only.
You're not gonna get in there.
I was looking for the cafeteria. Sorry.
Crap. Well, now how the hell am I supposed to get in there? Huh. Wow. Security after security. Oh, wait a minute.
Huh, what's that noise? Hold it!
Are you kidding me? No way. Oh, you've got to be kidding me, right? What the hell? He didn't say nothing to me when I just crossed the thing, and then all of a sudden he's going... Oh, you got to be kidding.